Let us start. Today we are going to discuss the sample paper for reading comprehension. I will send you the comprehension in group. You will solve it and tomorrow we will discuss the answers for it, right? Now for the further part, we have the grammar part. Just listen to me. Yes, please. Just listen to the questions. Move from that side. Grammar part, just listen. Answer any 5 out of that questions. The hospital board clearly mentioned that you dash smoke in the hospital as it is a health hazard. Okay? The hospital board clearly mentioned that you dash smoke in the hospital as it is a health hazard for all. So now, what are the possible options? Cannot, must not, need not, and might not. But which model can be filled here? Cannot. Right. Yes, because you have everything of MCQ type. MCQ type hi aayega na? Yes, yes, options will be there because it is an MCQ. Pre-board, you are saying choice, may or may not, right? Most probably you will get, okay, because it is presently framed on the guidelines of the board, right? Because otherwise in other exams, you can say internal exams, this choice is not given so that you people will attempt. Okay, otherwise, let me tell you, so when you are doing, suppose, of the question, 10 questions are given and you have to attempt any 8. Only first 8 will be considered, which you have done. This you know. After that, whatever you are doing, nothing is considered, whether it is right or wrong. First 8. Right? So next is, there's never dash petrol left after Rahul uses the car. Much, little, many, a little. A little, right. I am taking driving lessons now. Hopefully, I dash my driving test by November. Will take, would pass, will have taken or will be taking. I am taking driving lessons now and hopefully, I would pass. Would is for past. This is wrong. I will take my driving test. I will be taking. I will be taking because most probably is mentioned. So he is just making a guess for it. Next one. Which option displays the correct change of the following to reported speed? Suppose sentence is written. I'm writing on the board. Sunita asked Mehak, how much is the rent for? How much is the rent for your flat? So now narrate it, change it. Yes, Sunita asked Mehak. How much was the rent for her flat? How much the rent for her flat was? Yes, subject first. Okay, so that's right. Now, next is, again, a report. Again, it is a reported speech I'm writing. She said, I told Daman to send you an email 3 days ago. Is it so much important to go there? Is it so much important? Three days ago, yes. She said, I told Daman to send you an email 3 days ago. Now change it. She said that, yes, she had told Daman to send her an email 3 days ago. We'll change it to before. Okay, 3 days before. Huh? Her, because she's saying. Right? Next, the dog dashed under the chair before the children arrived. The dog dashed under the chair before the children arrived. Options are, has been hiding, was hit, have hit, had hidden. It's had hidden. One is in perfect and when another is in simple past. Okay, remember it. Now for writing part, Raghav, put this back down. On the floor. What's going on? Close it now. Close it now, I said. Yes, now. I told Daman to send you. It can be her, it can be him also. Next one, writing part. A question is given for writing part. Just listen. You are Debashri, a resident of Silguri, Assam. You have to write a letter to the editor of a national daily, drawing attention towards the difficulty faced by the differently abled people at tourist places. So select the option with relevant aspects that Debashri should select for this letter. The newspaper's name, attach proof of the newspaper subscription, Debashri's address, formal tone, expected date of the letter's receipt. Which options he will select, okay? If you are writing a letter to the editor of a national daily, so just tell me which options you will select. I will speak one by one. You will tell yes or no. The newspaper's name? Yes. Attach proof of the newspaper subscription? No. Debashri's address? Yes. Right. Formal tone? Yes. And expected date of the letters? No. Right. Okay. Next is select the appropriate subject for this letter. For this letter which I have given. Drawing attention towards differently abled people. Differently abled, neglected or misunderstood. Tourist places are an inconvenience to differently abled people or inconvenience faced by differently abled people at tourist places. D option, right? Okay, D option, last one. Next. Which option should Debashri select to elaborate on the difficulties faced by disabled people? Okay, or differently abled people. It means that which option she will select. First option, just listen to me. You will say yes or no. If he is writing or if he is writing a letter to editor, which important points he will include? Last, Kirti and Vinit, close the notebooks, please. Extra ones. Yes. Now, first is, absence of ramps for wheelchairs, unclean toilets, high ticket prices. Just imagine these points will be included in this type of letter. First option is absence of ramps for wheelchairs, unclean toilets and high ticket prices. Okay. Second option is unsuitable visiting timings, tourist guides untrained in sign language, lack of braille script tourist pamphlets. Just listen to me the next one also. absence of ramps for wheelchairs, tourist guides untrained in sign language, lack of braille script tourist pamphlets. Okay, so it means here three options are given. Next, unclean toilets, high ticket prices, unsuitable visiting timings. So which option do you feel is the best suitable? C option, right? Because here the first one is absence of ramp for wheelchairs, again applicable to them. Tourist guides untrained, again applicable. And lack of braille script pamphlets is again applicable to them. Right? So C option is the correct one. Next is, next question related to writing skill is, Debashree shared some suggestions in her letter to address the issue. So what suggestions she will take? In my opinion, the media can play a pivotal role in transforming people. Dash. What can be included? In my opinion, the media can play an pivotal role in transforming people's what? Beliefs and traditions, perceptions and attitudes, preferences or interactions. What? Perceptions and attitudes. Perceptions and attitudes. Next, select the option that correctly justifies the choice of concluding portion of the letter. So what will be the concluding portion of the letter? I expect the authorities to take actions on this issue. People, please post my thoughts in your newspaper. Or, I hope my views get published in this column of your newspaper so that this issue may garner more public support and awareness. So now what is the correct option? Yes to option one, because of the authoritative tone. First option, why, which option you will select? First one, because of its authoritative tone. Option one, because of the informal tone. Or option two, because of the tone of polite request. Or number two, because of certainty in the tone. C option, because of tone of polite request, but it is certainty in the tone is the right answer. Yes, it is confusing one. Option one cannot be there, and option two ke do options hai. So we have to select out of these two. Surety, assuring someone. Next, select the option that completes the concluding line appropriately. I hope that my letter will. So what will be the concluding line? I'm giving the options. Help to spread awareness about the issue. Lead to action against all authorities responsible at tourist spots. Improve circulation of the National Daily or result in positive reviews by the readers. What will be the concluding line for this? Just see. Help to spread awareness about the issue. Lead to action against all authorities responsible at tourist places. Improve circulation of the National Daily or result in positive reviews by the readers. B option. Lead to action against all authorities responsible at tourist spots. Yes, right. B option. Yes, because mainly it is about tourists. So this is the reason why this is the correct option. Now coming up to literature part. An extract is given. I'm speaking the extract. First, listen first of all the extract. Don't make noise with pen. But the decades of oppression and brutality had another unintended effect, and that was that it produced the Oliver Tambo's, Walter Sisulu's, Chief Luthuller's, Yusuf Dado's, Brain Fisher's and Robert Zubkov's. Men of such extraordinary courage, wisdom, generosity, that their like may never be known again. Perhaps it requires such depths of oppression to create such heights of character. My country is rich in the minerals and gems that lie beneath its soil. But I have always known that its greatest wealth is its people, finer and truer than the purest diamonds. It is from these comrades, the struggle, that I learned the meaning of courage. Time and again, I have seen men and women risk and give their lives for an idea. So from which chapter this extract, Nelson Mandela? So from Nelson Mandela, you will surely expect an extract or questions. Very important chapter and very deep one. Now the first question is, what was the unintended effect of the long oppression? What was the unintended effect? It made the people, listen to the options. It made the people indifferent to injustice. It made people reject oppression. It influenced the generation to fight against injustice, or it made people accept their oppression. C option. Right. Next is, men of such extraordinary courage refers to the people who? Which are men of extraordinary courage? Options are, liberated and abolished the apartheid system, used their resources to spread awareness, fought for their country's freedom, or demonstrated utmost strength to oppose the system. Right. Liberated and abolished the apartheid system. It is fought for their country's freedom, because at that time this apartheid system, it has not been abolished and nor it has been liberated. Next, Nelson Mandela compares dash to diamonds. What he compares diamonds to? His countrymen, wise men, oppressed, or patriots? His countrymen. Right. When Nelson Mandela says, I have seen men and women risk their lives and give their lives for an idea, he means that they are stubborn, committed, intelligent, and proud. Committed, right. Stubborn, what is the meaning of stubborn? Yes, to be adamant, no. Next, afterwards, select the suitable word from the extract to complete the following. Depths and heights, compassion and... Suppose there is combination of words formulated. It's depths and heights. Next is compassion. What? Wisdom, struggle, courage, oppression. Oppression. It is mentioned. Second extract. Now, let me put in more clearly, since no one will believe that a 13-year-old is completely alone in the world and I'm not. I have loving parents and a 16-year-old sister, and there are about 30 people I can call friends. Which chapter it is? Anne Frank. Very good. I have a family, loving aunts, and a good home. No, on the surface I seem to have everything except my one true friend. All I think about when I'm with friends is having a good time. I can't bring myself to talk about anything but ordinary everyday things. Now the question is, why does Anne feel the following? No one will believe that a 13-year-old girl is completely alone in the world. Just listen to the options. I'm giving options. You will say yes or no. First is, people knew she had a family. True or wrong? Why people knew she had a family? No one will believe that a 13-year-old girl is completely... Yes, she had a family, right? True. People rejected the idea of loneliness. False. Right. She had several friends. She had a cheerful personality. Her life was comfortable. True. It's true. They were thinking. Now, select the true. People will think. Now, select the most appropriate option for 1 and 2. So, 1 is dash on the surface. I seem to have everything except my one true friend. Second one is and doesn't truly connect with anyone. So now one is true and two is false. What do you say? On the surface, I seem to have everything except my one true friend. Second one was and doesn't truly connect with anyone. Now listen the option C. Second is opposite of one. Or first furthers the meaning of two. And both one and two cannot be inferred from the extract. It is furthers. It is C option. Okay. That on the surface I seem to have everything except my one true friend. And doesn't truly connect with anyone. It is one furthers the meaning of two. Okay, right. Keshav was right. From the options, select and stone in the extract. What kind of tone she has? Restless, dissatisfied, scared or hurt? Dissatisfied, right. She has dissatisfied tone. Right. Now some options are given. Now tell which one selects or displays the example of having a good time. What is the meaning of having a good time? Having a good time, what it means? To have a good time means to have an enjoyable time. Okay, to have a, yes, family and friends. So now tell me which option displays it best. He is out for a picnic with his friends. And they are laughing and singing together. He is studying hard for the periodic test the following day to improve his scores. He is trying to convince his father to purchase the latest video games for him. Or he just rescued an injured puppy and is tending to its wounds. A option, right. He is out for a picnic with friends and singing and dancing together. It means they have a good time enjoying together, right? Next one, question was, phrase is given having a good time, right? Now he has given various examples where this phrase is befitting. Okay, so he has given the options. He is out for a picnic with his friends and they are laughing and singing together. It fits here that they were having good time. He is studying hard for the periodic test. No, it is not fitting here. What is the meaning of having a good time? To enjoy. He is working. 1 minute. He is studying hard for the periodic test. It means he is having a good time. For having a good time means to relish, to enjoy. So periodic test, he is putting in hard labor. It is not like that he is having a good time. Nowhere it is applicable. Next one is, he is trying to convince his father to purchase the latest video games. No. Right? And last. Huh? Now it's clear. Huh? Having good time with? Having good time with books means he enjoys reading the books. It's a good pastime. But here the option is, okay, you are confusing that here. Na? But here the option, Raghav, it is given. He is studying hard, Brinda quiet. He is studying hard for periodic test the following day to improve his scores. So here it means that he is working hard, but nowhere it is mentioned that he is enjoying it. He was just working hard to improve his scores. Okay? Next question is, silence. What do we get to know about Anne when she says the following? When she says, I can't bring myself to talk about anything but ordinary everyday things. So what is the right option? She is proud of her ways. She is struggling to strike conversations. She is unsure of her own thoughts. or she is unable to have a satisfying conversation. B option, struggling to strike conversations, right? Third, she is unsure. Let me check out for this. The option is she is unable to have a satisfying conversation. D option. It is D option. I can't bring myself to talk about anything but ordinary everyday things. Okay, means she is not able to. She is not sure about herself. Next extract is given. Now, next extract is given. Money is external. Which poem?
Ball
poem. Money is external. He is learning well behind his desperate eyes. The epistemology of laws, how to stand up. Duck, stand up. Knowing what every man must one day know, and most know many days how to stand up. It is from ballpoint. Now the question is, the poet says money is external. What does it mean? What it means? This question often asked in the class. Options are, money helps us purchase materials that make life worth living. Money promotes materialism and hunger for power. Money only impacts a person's external environment. Money buys materialistic things and can be earned again when lost. Money only impacts a person's external environment. Right. C option. C is the right one. Right. Next. What does the boy learn by losing the ball according to extract? Options are, of course, loss is a part of life. But now in the context to this question, please tell the options. Loss is unavoidable truth of life, yes or no? Next, material objects can be replaced. Money buys happiness. Money buys happiness. No. Next, losses in life can be prevented with care. They are part of life. Next, life continues despite losses. Yes. Okay, so all these things we have learned from this poem. Next one. The boy is learning how to stand up. This means that he is learning to be dash in the face of difficulties. 1 minute. This means that he is learning to be dash in the face of difficulties. Patient, resilient, defensive, or judgmental. Resilient. Right. Which option lists? Who is speaking these lines? An observer, the boy's parents, the ball salesman, a friend. An observer, right. According to the poet, from whom do we mostly learn about loss? Elders, experiences, books, teachers. Experiences, right. So, Lencho is dash when he says, that's what they say, no one dies of hunger. He is doubtful when he says this. He is stressed. He is confused, or he is dismissive. Why dismissive? When he is not sure of the thing. He is doubtful. He is stressed. He is confused, or he is dismissive. It is dismissive. Okay, because he is not sure of that. Next one, dismissive is the answer. Next,